Oh, ini dia papyrus. So you came back to have a date with me. You must be really serious about this. I will have to take you same place really special. A place I like to spend a lot of time.
Where?
Kayaknya dia suka di kafenya dia, brother.
Where?
My house. Really? It's a joke book. Take a look inside. Yes, inside the joke book was a quantum physics book. You look inside. Inside the quantum physics books was another joke book. You look inside. There's another quantum physics books. You decided to stop. Oh, gua ngomongnya sama book ininya, bukan sama papirusnya, anjir. Welcome to scanning my house. Okay. Enjoy and take your time. Alright. What do I do here? It's my favorite game show. It says stay tuned for a new program. Upi pak, ini upi anjir. It's usually better than this. This is just a bad episode. Don't judge me. What? Oh, ini toiletnya. What the hell? Ini gimana cara cuci tangannya? Cuci tangannya di atas lemari. Impress. I increase the height of my sink. Now I can fit more bones under it. Take a look, see. Ada anjingnya, pak. Catch that meddling canine. Curse. What the hell? Stop plaguing my life with its incidental music, okay? What? Gila, ini Rock sebagai pet, brother. Rock is covered with sprinkle, really? Lucu banget loh ini chat-chatnya ya sama si Popuri, gue ingetnya pak Story of Season, siapa namanya, anjir gue sampai lupa. Anjir, Malika nama bokap gue anjir maaf der. Pause. No. No. Jangan dengerin itu. Oh my god, malu banget gue ngomong kayak gitu. That's my room. If you have finished looking around, you could go in and do whatever people do when they dead. Go inside. Wow, ini tempatnya dia, der. Ada komputer. Wah, PC-nya ini jadul banget ya, Der ya. Jadul banget. Ini PC gue zaman dulu kayak gini nih, Der. TV tabung. Main GTA San Andreas paling the best dulu. I think it's from the human world. Now I know what you're thinking. Why would a human flag have a cool skeleton on it? Well, I have a theory. I think humans must have descended from skeleton. I think descended to skeleton, right? Action figure. Gokil banget nih, cowok banget nih si orang ini. There are skeleton inside my closet. Accept me sometimes. Yes, please. Clothes are hung up neatly inside. Okay. Hey, those are all the attacks I use on you. Oh. Tulang-tulangnya dia, pak. classic image. Okay. Oke, okay, yuk kita jalan-jalan lagi, brother ya. Kayaknya oh, kita belum sini ya. Kita belum sini. Eh, udah deh, kita udah kesini. Coba kita kesini, brother. Kita belum kesini ya. Oh. Let's play Monsters and Humans. Ini apa ya? What a beautiful knock. Maybe if I don't answer, I will hear it again. Wow. Wow, kuat banget dia, Der. Alright. Kamar papirus terus ngedate, udahkah? Belum kayaknya, Der ya. Datingnya gimana ya, Der ya? Apa sih? Please pick up your sock. Okay, don't put it back down, move it. Okay. You move it 2 inch, move it to your room. Okay. And don't bring it back. Okay. It's still here. Didn't you just say not to bring it back to my room? Forget it. Oh my god. You got 20G. What? Welcome to Nana. Enjoy your time. Kita ngapain di sini, teman-teman? Asli kaget plus ngakak pas brother salah baca. Malu banget gua, Der. Sorry, Der. Salah baca gua. Karena di sebelah bokap itu ada gue. Gitu, Der. Ngerti gak maksud gua? Ada bokap dan sebelahnya ada gue gitu, Der. Jadi kadang gue kayak ngebaca gue dulu terus baca bokap jadi bokep gitu, Der. Sorry, Der. Maaf ya, Der ya. If I ever surface, I like to drive down a long highway with sun on my skin. Of course, that's just a dream. So instead, I cruise while I snooze. Wait, gue harus... Wait, coba. So, if you've seen everything, do you want to start the date? Yes. Okay, dating start. Dating start. Here we are, on our date. I have actually never done this before. But don't worry, you can spell prepared without several letters from my name. I snagged an official dating rule book from the library. We are ready to have a great time. Ngedate sama tulang, Pak. Let's see. Step 1, press C key on your keyboard for dating hook. Dating hood, okay? What? Wowie, I feel so informed. I think we are ready for step 2. Ask them on a date. Human, I, the great papyrus, will go on a date with you. Yes. Wah, ini papyrus cowok apa cewek sih, anjir? Suara kayak Patrick, Der. Ngedate, iya, Der. Sans, Der, kami paham. Iya, thank you. Ngedate sama tulang tengkorak di lab IPA, bener, Der. Lihat bang, aku ulang-ulang tetap ngakak, bang. Calvin kok diem? Why skeleton didn't have a skin? Karena mereka terlalu miskin untuk menjadi manusia. What? I guess that means it's time for part 3. Step 3, put on a nice cloth to show you care. Papyrus cowok ya? Masa kita dating cowok lagi sih? Ini kayak di SOS ya, The Story of Season ya kemarin. Wait a second, wear clothing. That bandana around your head. You're wearing clothing right now. Not only that, earlier today you were also wearing clothing. No, could it be you have wanted to date me from the very beginning? No. Sebenarnya no ya, brother ya. Sebenarnya no. Ini terlalu kepedean banget nih orang nih ya. No. Salah ya, gue dari... Despite that you choose to wear clothing today of all days, what's your interest in me? Predestined. Your dating power. Hah? Nyeh. Anjir, maksudnya apa? Don't think you've bested my miss. Oh. What? I can easily keep up with you. You see? Can wear clothing. In fact, I always wear special clothing underneath my regular clothes. Just in case somebody happens to ask me on date, behold. Alay bet. Cool dude. Anjir. What do you think of my secret style? Ini gue bisa I hate it kan brother ya. Gak kenapa-napa kan ya kalau misalnya gue pilih I hate it. I love it deh, gue pilihnya I love it deh. No, a genuinely compliment. Goodbye semua, bye-bye. Thank you Alvaro. Gue pilihnya I love it, brother. You don't truly understand the hidden power of this outfit. Tapi santuy, dari itu memperkuat karakter, gak kayak di SOS. Oke. Okay. What you just said is invalid. This death won't escalate any further. Unless you find my secret, but that won't happen. Move and inspect, press Z. I see. Oke, okay, bukan nih, gua harus inspect brother ya, cool dude. Oke. Topi kayaknya nih. Oh, you found my secret. I suppose I have no choice. It's a present. A present just for you. Open it. Do you know what this is? Spaghetti! That's what you're thinking, isn't it? Yes! This ain't any plain old pasta. This is an artisan works. Silken spaghetti finally aged in oaken cask. Anjir. Then cooked by me, Master Chef Papyrus. Anjir, Pak. Belum ketemu dia Gordon Ramsay, brother. Bisa dipatahin tulang kayaknya, dude. Kalau misalnya makanan yang gak enak. Human, it's time to end this. Okay, there's no way this can go any further. Eat it. You take a small bite. Your face reflexively scrunches up. The taste is indescribable. What a passionate expression. You must really love my cooking. And by extension me, maybe even more than I do. Death powernya meningkat jauh der. It's clear now, you are madly in love with me. Everything you do, everything you say, it's all been for my sake. Human, I want you to be happy too. It's time for me to express my feelings. It's time that I told you. I, Papyrus, boy, is it hot in here or is it just me? Oh, shoot. Human, I'm sorry. I don't like you the way you like me. Romantically, I mean, I tried very hard though. I thought that because you flirted with me. Really, Papyrus? That I was supposed to go on a date with you? Then on the date, feelings would blossom forth. Anjir. Dia kayak ngebuang gue gitu der ya. I would be able to match your passion for me. But alas, I, the great Papyrus, have failed. I feel just the same as before. And instead, by dating you, I have only drawn you deeper into your intense love for me. A dark prison of passion with no escape. How could I have done this to my dear friend? Wait, that's wrong. I can't fail at anything. Human, I will help you through these trying times. Yes. Dia bakal jadi teman gue terus, brother ya, sekarang si Papyrus. I will keep being your cool friend and act like this all never happened. Really? Padahal dia kayaknya yang ngajakin gue dating, brother. After all, you are very great. Gue lupa, der. It would be tragic to lose your friendship. So please don't cry because I won't kiss you. Kalau dia cium gue, keras kali, der, ya. Gigi semua, der. Because I don't even have lips. Yep. And hey, someday you will find someone as great as me. Well, no, that's not true. But I will help you settle for second best. Nyehehehehe, thank you, brother. Cringe joke, bener banget, Omar. Oh, and if you ever need to reach me, here's my phone number. You can call me anytime, platonically. Well, gotta go. Nyehehehehe. Alright. Alright, kita lanjut lagi, brother. Let's go. Oke, sekarang abis dating sama si Papyrus, kayaknya kita harus jalan menuju ke arah yang kita mau, brother, ya, yaitu keluar dari tempat ini. Alright. Yuk, kita keluar, kita coba cari jalan deh. Kita explore. Eh, by the way, coba gue beli sesuatu dulu. Papyrus pedofil, bocil aja diajak date. Serem deri. Ini stick ini apaan ya, stick? Kayak ada tribon, gue taruh aja deh. Item gue tinggal... Wait. Aduh, salah ya. Weapon attack 0. Its bark is worse than its bite. Oke. Gua taruh aja deh di sini. Inventory gua kosong, teman-teman. Gua kayaknya mau beli sesuatu deh. Bandana udah, ini udah. Gue mau beli ini deh, satu der, buat jaga-jaga, teman-teman, ya. Maybe I can sell something. Oh, yang tadi aja yang gue sell, ya. Coba gue bisa sell gak yang tadi? Stick sama yang satunya lagi, ya. Let's go. No, I don't think so. Gak bisa, teman-teman, ya. FBI. Digedor-gedor langsung dari rumahnya si Papyrus. Oke, tadi kita nggak bisa ke situ, ya. Hello, can I speak to G? Wait a second, is that wrong number? Oh, it's the wrong number song. We are very, very sorry that we got it wrong. Anjir, ini... Ini lagu, Pak. Anjir. What? Oke. What is this place? Kita ada di goa ini, brother. Oh. I wanna be just like her when I grow up, okay? This is an echo flower. It repeats the last thing it heard over and over. Okay. This is an echo flower. It repeats the last thing it heard over and over. Okay. Nice. What? Haven't you seen a guy with two jobs before? Fortunately, two jobs means twice as many legally required breaks. I'm going to grill bees. Wanna come? Grill bees, sorry. Well, if you insist, I will pry myself away from my work. Okay. Over here, I know my shortcut, okay? Whoa! Fast shortcut, huh? Hey, everyone! Hey, sons! Hi, sons! Anjir, Pak! Monsternya, der! Weren't you just here for breakfast a few minutes ago? I haven't had breakfast in at least half an hour. You must be thinking of brunch. Anjir, jok lagi dia, Der. Whoops. Watch where you sit down. Sometimes weirdos put whoopee cushions on the seats. Okay. Okay, what do you want? Fries or burger? I want burger, please. That sounds pretty good. Yes. Gue jadi lapar lagi, Der. Grillby will have a double order of burger. By the way, itu api ya, brother, ya, apa? Yang masaknya kayaknya, pelayannya. What do you think of my brother? Cool. Of course he is cool. You'd be cool too if you wore that outfit every day. He'd only take that thing off if he absolutely had to. And by that I mean he wears it in the shower. Okay. Want some ketchup? No. More for me. Damn. Saus itunya diminum sama dia, Der. Cool or not, you have to agree Papyrus try real hard. Like how he keeps trying to be part of the Royal Guard. Iya, betul banget. Dia tuh kayak terinspirasi dengan Royal Guard. Dia tuh kayak pengen jadi Royal Guard dari si Papyrus ya. Makanya dia kayak bekerja keras gitu. Ngomongnya kan kayak gitu banget ya, Der, ya. One day he went to the house of the head of the Royal Guard and begged her to let him be in it. Of course she shut the door on him because it was midnight. But the next day she woke up and saw him still waiting there. Seeing his dedication, she decided to give him warrior training. It's still a work in progress. Oh, begitu ceritanya. Okay. Oh yeah, I wanted to ask you something. Dia mau nanya apa ini, Der? Have you ever heard of talking flower? Dia ngomongin si Flowey. So you know all about it. Yep. The echo flower. They are all over the Mars. Say something to them and they will repeat it over and over. Iya, yang tadi yang kita ngomong ya, sama bunga yang tadi kita ketemu. Well, Papyrus told me something interesting the other day. Sometimes when no one else is around, a flower appears and whisper things to him. Flattery, advice, encouragement. Predictions? Weird, huh? Yes. Someone must be using an echo flower to play a trick on him. Keep an eye out, okay? Okay. Ada sesuatu yang mencurigakan, brother, ya? Well, that was a long break. I can't believe I let you pull me away from work for that long. Okay, itu burgernya nggak dimakan ya. I'm flat broke. Can you foot the bill? What? It's just a 10,000 gold? No, I don't have that. Grillby, put it on my tab. Anjir, ngutang, Pak. Burgernya gak dimakan tapi sausnya diminum tadi. Saus apa? Saus tomat. And by the way, I was going to say something but I forget. Okay. Save dulu, teman-teman. It's the box. Okay. Anjir, ini boxnya kayak Ender. Kayak di Minecraft, Der. Ender chest ya, Der, ya. Dia kayak Ender chest, coy. Ini kayaknya kita gak boleh kena bat. Wait. Kita kayak... Oh, boleh deh. Gak masalah deh. Gue kira masalah kalau misalnya kita kena batunya, Der. I swore I saw something behind that rushing water. Really? There's camera behind the waterfall. Really? Oh my god. Huh? no. Oh, nggak boleh ya? Okay. Oh no. Huh? What is this? There's a tutu lying on the ground here. You'll take it? You got the old tutu. What is tutu? Tutu apa under? Oh no. Tutu kayaknya kakaknya Wan Wonder. Joknya receh sekali. Wow. Hah. Papirusnya ngapain? Oh, itu yang namanya Undyne Brother. I'm here with my daily report regarding that human I called you before. I called you earlier. Okay. Did I fight them? Yes, of course I did. I fought them valiantly. What? Did I capture them? Well, no. I tried very hard, Undyne, but in the end, I failed. What? You're going to take the human soul yourself. But Undyne, you don't have to destroy them, you see? You see? What? I understand. I will help you in any way I can. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh my god, gimana ini? Kayaknya ini yang jahat nih teman-teman nih. Ini monster yang benar-benar jahat nih kayaknya sih. Wow. Darth Vader. What the hell, who are you? Yo, did you see the way she was staring at you? That was awesome. I'm so jealous. What do you do to get her attention? Her? Come on, let's go watch her beat up some bad guys. Itu cewek der yang pakai armor tadi maksudnya. What? When four bridge seeds align in the water, they will sprout. Oke, kita begini dulu teman-teman. Lucu banget deh. Mantap. Asik. Aaron flex in. Alright. Flex. You flex. Aaron flexes twice as hard. Attack increase for you too. Flexing contest? Okay, flex more. Watch out. Oh my god. Shoo. You tell Aaron to go away. Fisty, huh? Anjir. Auspa. Aduh. Aaron is ready for your next flex. This seahorse has a lot of HP. Okay. Wow. Buset. Aduh, bahaya banget itu, Der. Wah, gila. Aduh, mati lagi, Der. Anjir, sakit banget digebuk 5 langsung. Masih belajar lah. Coba flex terus deh. Soalnya attack-nya sakit banget, Der. Aduh, gila. Sekali gebuk 5. Aduh, salah lagi. Oh my god. Oh no. Jangan sampai kena 5 damage lagi nih teman-teman ya. flex terus. He flex himself out of the room, anjir. Dia flexing sampai keluar ruangan, brother. Gila banget. Gile banget. By the way, ini apa ya? I need this one. Oke, kita coba cek teman-teman ya. Di sini ngomongnya apa ini? Sign-nya ini. No. You know, you can't do that. Wait, kayaknya gue salah ya, Dre ya. Gue salah apa bener nih? Bridge seat. Oh. Bisa ngulang lagi. Oh, tunggu. Gue tahu harus ngapain. I think I know what to do. Bisa gak taruh di sini? Brain meets. Brain meets. Mantap, bos. Hello, this is Papyrus. How did I get this number? It was easy. I just dialed every number sequentially until I got yours. Hehehe. So what are you wearing? I am asking for a friend. Anjir, dia lagi wants to be millionaire, brother. Nelpon gue. She thought she was so wearing a bandana. Is that true? Are you wearing a bandana? Oh, ini dia. What? Yang tadi yang ngeliat gue, brother. Dia kabarin si Papyrus, terus Papyrus ngomong sama gue. Anjir, gue jawabnya apa nih, Der? Live streaming terlama brother gaming. Mungkin brother di sekarang ya. Mungkin ini hari ini bakal live streaming sampai lama sih. Ini di Nintendo apa di PC, Bang? Di PC. Kalau mau di reset pakai bell. Oke. Banyakin main game Nintendo Switch, Bang. Buset, udah banyak banget, brother. Coba ya lihat di playlist. No. So you aren't wearing a bandana. Got it. You're my friend, so I trust you 100%. Tapi kan gue pakai ginian, brother. Wait. Tuh, armor manly bandana, coy. Gimana, Der? Gue bilangnya no lagi. Ya udahlah, nggak apa-apa ya. Susah gak main Undertale? Susah gampang, Der. Kalau untuk pemula itu susah-susah gampang. Cuman kalau udah yang sering main sih gampang banget. Woshua. This humble germophobe seeks to cleanse the whole world. Oh my god. Aduh, sakit amat. Gue harus makan ginian kayak Der. Gak apa-apa lah ya. Oke. Clean. On. Yes. Nice. Omar ajakin bohong, dah lah, anjir. Dude, gue gak tahu, ampun. Guys, cara kalahin Metaton X gimana ya? Anjir, Metaton X itu apa, Der? Secret. Wow. Check wall. Anjir. Ini keren banget, sumpah dibikin kayak gini, teman-teman ya. Okay, what is this? Ancient writing covers the walls. You can just make out the words. The war of humans and monsters. Wow. Why did the humans attack? Indeed, it seemed that they had nothing to fear. Humans are unbelievably strong. It will take the soul of nearly every monster just to equal the power of a single human soul. But humans have one weakness. Ironically, it is the strength of their soul. Its power allows it to persist outside the human body even after death. Okay. If a monster defeats a human, they can take its soul. If a monster with a human soul, a horrible beast with unfathomable power. Whoa. It's an illustration of a strange creature. There's something very unsettling about this drawing. Wow, dia kayaknya ngegambar si cewek itu lagi. Naila Salsa, halo brother. Jangan spoiler brother ya. Gue baru main nih, pertama kali gue mainin gini under. Oke, ini tempatnya. Oh my god. Oh my god, what is that? Oh no, what the hell? Oh no. No. Ooh. Aduh. Ooh. Ini siapa sih der, anjir? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Aduh, kena lagi der. Aduh, duh, sakit, sakit. Oh my god. Oh my god, dia nyamperin lagi der. Oh no. Dia siapa sih? Anjir, itu dia der, si yang tadi. My god, serem banget. Undyne bang, oh iya Undyne tadi kan si Papirin ngomongnya si Undyne ya brother ya. Serem banget dia der. Bocah ya, bocah kecil di. Anjir, dia lagi pak. Yo, did you see that? Undyne just touch me. I never washing my face ever again. Man, are you unlucky? Oke, okay. Dia bilang gue gak beruntung, brother. Gue malah udah beruntung gak kena dia, brother.